To insert a picture into the discussion board, begin by expanding the discussion board text area so that you've got three rows. You're going to click the third button on the third row. It looks like a landscape picture, and this is going to open up a new window. After the window appears, click on the Browse My Computer button and locate your discussion board picture. After you've found it on your computer, click on it and then click the Open button. This will insert the image into Blackboard and give you a preview of your image. Next, if you click on the Appearance tab, you'll have the option to set the alignment to where you want it to be. So whether you want it on the left side or on the right side, if you want it at the bottom or the top of the picture of the discussion board post. After you've got that all in the way you want it, you'll click the Insert button and you'll get a warning that you're not inserting something with an image description, and that is under the General tab, and you can insert that image description if you'd like. Go ahead and click OK, and here is your image inside of your discussion board, and you can click and you can move that around, but it'll only stay on the left side if you picked left align or on the right side if you picked right align. And after you've got that picture in there and the text the way you want it, just click the Submit button. And then you'll be able to click on your thread and see your picture and what you've written there.